Hi there, Steve Hackett here. I'm going to play you something from Trick of the Tail. Sped up guitar on the introduction. I was playing at half speed. And then it gets joined by Mike and Tony. Very sort of typical Genesis feel on this one. Guitars chiming away. Freudian slumber. I was thinking about a psychiatrist at the time hypnotizing a patient and taking him back into a world of troubling dreams. Phil Collins at the time, I think, with the Over the Rooftops and Houses thing, said he thought it had a Mary Poppins feel, maybe a sort of Chimchimri Taru thing, but I think it was dealing with sort of deeper issues than that. The song, the lyrics are basically mine. What sounds like a chorus is really Tony Banks, but nonetheless, it's my lyric that wraps the whole thing together, and then, you know, floats off into something much bigger towards the end. But you've got issues of psychiatrists and couches and a guy being hypnotized. Many years later, after I've been playing thousands of shows, I hit a reef and I started to get stage fright after I played with an orchestra live. And I saw a psychiatrist myself who gave me some hypnotherapy, and I didn't realize that I was actually very successfully hypnotized. And the more this guy talked about positives and about how good I was at what I was doing, I started weeping openly in front of this guy, and I said, "Well, that must be very unusual." And he said, "Actually, it's very common. It's because when you're hypnotized, you don't have the usual emotional blocks, because I don't normally burst into tears in front of complete strangers." But I remember Terry Jones of Monty Python doing exactly the same when he was hypnotized on TV. Anyway, I hope you still love the song. I do. Thank you.